All right, let's discuss a potential way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluckin to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan. Let's move.
Yeah.
walls are down. The terabyte should be accessible.
You're gonna have to do without for now. I can't get over there.
Oh my God!
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Just whatever.
We should get together for a chai later.
My watch was a gold.
I'm saying you never hollered back, girl. Just like that.
Got eyes on him? Confiscate the laptop.
Hijo de tu puta madre, piece of shit!
The information on that laptop is invaluable.
Puta madre.
It's gonna tell us the perfect time to strike. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use and roll in right under their noses. But first things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded.
You cocksucker! was hit. Fucking idiot! Whoa.
Costs. If you miss your shot, the emergency brakes will kick in. And-